20 kilometres off the coast of southern Australia lies Kangaroo Island. Separated from the mainland 9,000 years ago, the island has a reputation for unspoilt natural beauty and abundant flora and fauna. The Flinders Chase National Park lies at the southwestern end of the island and is the starting point for the Kangaroo Island Wilderness Trail. This stunning five-day walk will take you through dense vegetation, along spectacular rivers, imposing cliff tops, and past wind-sculpted rock formations, stunning beaches, amazing wildlife, and incredible scenery. This walk has it all. Day one begins at the Flinders Chase Visitor Centre and takes you to the famous Rocky River Platypus Waterhole. From here, you navigate thick native scrub filled with abundant bird life before arriving at the Rocky River Lookout. It's then on past the spectacular Rocky River Cascades before you arrive at Snake Lagoon. Surrounded by ancient old-growth gum trees, it is a peaceful and beautiful setting for your first night's rest. Day two heads west along the Rocky River until you meet the Southern Ocean in spectacular fashion. This coastline was both admired and feared by many seafarers, and the remnants of many shipwrecks still remain. It is then onto the Cape Ducoudi Lighthouse and a sunset you will never forget. Day three starts with a stunning Admiral's Arch and historic Weir's Cove before heading east towards Sanderson Bay and dense coastal Mallee Country. The trail then breaks through to the coast once more to reveal the awesome sight of the iconic Remarkable Rocks. This is where the walker truly experiences the rugged and isolated wilderness of the south coast of the island. Day four takes the walker from Sanderson Bay to the spectacular coastal scenery of Cape Young Husband. It is here where the trail traverses behind the Southern Ocean Lodge and nearby Hanson Bay Wildlife Sanctuary and down to the beautiful Hanson Bay, where you cross the Southwest River, marking the gateway to the Cape Begare Wilderness Protection Area. From here, you will follow the route to the Kelly Hill Conservation Park and the historic Grassdale area. This area was settled by the Edwards family, pioneers in the early settlement of the western end of the island. The original cottage is now heritage listed and is only a short walk from the campsite. The final day on the walk is somewhat more leisurely as the trail passes by spectacular freshwater lagoons that provide a habitat for a diversity of woodland and wading birds. The Kangaroo Island Wilderness Trail concludes at the magnificent Kelly Hill Caves. This is truly one of the world's great walks. 5 days of uninterrupted wilderness. It is nature at its finest. Forest, rivers, cliffs, lagoons. The Kangaroo Island Wilderness Trail will reward all who embark on it.